Hello from a city that really has been growing on the football front. Atlanta, Georgia, we're at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. Will it be? Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Martinez. Oh, that's a fine save. Playing it in. Well, it still could be dangerous. And I think the threat has been averted. Chance to run at them. Good pressure high up the pitch. Plenty of support here. Must take the lead here. Couldn't quite hang on. And it's come off the keeper. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Corentin Jean. And a strong tackle. Now, what can they do from here? Real chance. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Martinez. Almada. Good looking sequence. Was it the denial of a clear goal scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And a red card it is. Denial of a clear goal scoring opportunity.
Well, as soon as he made the tackle, he knew the outcome. That's an easy decision for the referee.
Just look at this again, because it's a great piece of skill. He uses the outside of his foot to hit it so cleanly. What a fantastic free kick.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Oh, good vision. Now, will they do it from here? And up for grabs off the keeper. Defensive excellence there. Who can they pick out? So a corner kick it'll be, following the deflection. Is he going to score? Tremendous block. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Here's Ruiz. Arroyo.
Please meet your party at reception.
Rossetto. Excellent defending. Creative look about this. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Andre Yedlin. Stefanelli now. And an astute piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Arroyo. Almost at half-time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
Well, closed down straight away. Well, sometimes they come off for you, sometimes they don't, Stuart.
Well, he didn't get the technique right there, and as a result, he mistimes the contact on the ball.
Oh, lovely incisive pass.
A goal! That's two for him today! They simply can't stop him! No wonder he's celebrating!
Well, let's look at this again. To pick out this pass shows wonderful vision. It's inch perfect, and the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Martinez. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Chances on. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
Almada. Really getting stuck in. Has a go. Terrific block. Counter-attacking very much an option. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. He's in behind. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Playing it in. Well, no end product. Sosa. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, some referees might have reached for the yellow card, but not this one.
Yeah, another foul, and he will get a yellow card, that's for sure.
Well, danger here as he runs at them. But really sticking to their task defensively. So the halftime whistle is sounded, and it's so far so good for the hosts.
Well, I have to say, their attacking play has been a joy to watch. Their passing has been incisive, The movement's been bright and they fully deserve their lead. Can they now defend well in the second half? Something they haven't done for much of the season.
Martinez. Oh, that's a fine save. Now, what can they do from here? Real chance. And a goal it is. No. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Ruiz. Can he find the right pass? Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Corentin Jean. Straight forward for the keeper. Mateus Rossetto. Perfect challenge. Martinez. A real opening now. Oh, he's lost possession. Opportunity it is. And nicely parried away. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Oh, great play. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Sosa. He has teammates around him.
Can he finish?
And the challenge, crisp and clean. Now with Ruiz. Stefanelli. Martinez with it. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. And the short option preferred. Very quick thinking there. Yakumakis. Oh, great attacking play. Well, able to close down the shot. Slipshod passing. Great block again. Yorios Yakumakis. Useful looking ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
On to Ruiz. And a fine tackle. Oh, showing excellent vision. He's blocked it! An inability to keep hold of the ball there.
Goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Here it is now, a substitution. Trying to deliver it accurately.
And foiled only by the crossbar. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, just watch this again. He's bright, he's hungry, and he's determined. That's a good finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Martinez. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. And blocked for now. Yakumakis. Losing possession. And support available.
Chance here.
Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? Well, the counter chance looks very real. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And they will make the change now. So, almost at full-time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent. That's how it looked, but full credit to him for atoning for the error. Oh, great vision. Cross-fired over.
A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football!
Well, here it is again, and what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, that's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Martinez. Corentin Jean. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. DeAndre Yedlin. It's with Krivtsov. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Exquisite goal!